Hello friends, I am Binoy. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Share Tips. Electric vehicle space, we know that EV space is the future multi-bagger space, and we already had discussed so many shares in that sector, especially electric car manufacturers. We like Tata Motors, and if we consider the electric space, the electric car manufacturer, electric bus manufacturers, we can select Tata Motors, Ashok Leyland, as well as Electra Greentech. But recently I had seen so many videos regarding the companies which are manufacturing electric scooters or bikes or electric e-auto rickshaws. So many shares are there. It is very interesting that so many new companies are entering the space. Recently, Hindustan Motors had declared that they are also going to manufacture the electrical bikes. So many companies are there in that space, from small cap space, from mid cap space also. There are so many companies which are interested to enter into that space. So many recommendations are coming. Just one reason that this company is going to manufacture electrical scooters or electrical e-auto rickshaws. But I am not so much confident about all these companies, because we can't able to predict which company will get benefit from this space. How many companies can able to sustain in this space, because so many good players are there, and in future so many, even sometimes Tata Motors itself may come into manufacturing of electrical scooters or bikes. Hero Motors, Hero Honda definitely will come into electric space. So we can't able to predict. There is enough rooms, there is enough space for the both all those companies to accommodate. So it is a little bit risk to buy a company which manufactures e-scooters or e-bikes or e-auto rickshaws. But whoever manufactures it, there is a space which will benefit the most: the manufacturers of lithium-ion batteries, which is used in the all electrical vehicles. So therefore, in this video, I just like to recommend a company which from small cap, which are having 10% market share already in that space. Definitely, I already given a video about electrical vehicle battery manufacturing companies also. Exide is there, Amara Raja Battery is there, but I like Tata Chemicals among them, because this is the only company which manufactures the raw materials of the lithium-ion battery, as well as they are going to manufacture lithium-ion battery itself. So it is a great bet. I like that company very much. 10 rupee face value should definitely be goes to 2000 rupees level. But today I recommend one company. The name of the company is Cabra Extrusions Technic Limited. Why is that? Just based on some news, I just write down some news here. First news is that they had an annual capacity of 1 lakh, and the company announced that they are going to enhance the capacity to 7 lakh, which is very good news. I think in battery space, even Exide is there, Amara Raja Batteries is there, and still Tata Chemicals is there, but I feel that there is some more room left for small cap or mid cap manufacturing companies is there. So if we bet on that small cap or mid cap battery manufacturing, I mean that definitely we can consider this Cabra Extrusions Technic Limited, because fundamentals are very good, and it is a company which is giving consistent profit, showing consistent profit quarter after quarter, and as well as they are giving consistent dividend also. So one news is that. Second news is that they are going to invest 300 crores for the for this segment, and the company is going to concentrate more on the battery segments related to electrical vehicle space. And recently the company is going to acquire 100% stake in Varos Technology, which is a artificial intelligence based company which is working under the manufacturing of, which is useful for the manufacturing of these batteries. This is a very good news. So based on news and the comments from the management, we can consider Cabra Extrusion, because I think the fundamentals of the company is very good. It's the year high of the company is 565 rupees, and a year low is 160.50 paisa. Now the share is traded at 366 rupees, having a decent correction from the year high of 565. So let us look the valuation also. Face value of the company is 5 rupees. Have a book value 102.51 rupees, EPS of 9, shown a 25% increase in their EPS. It has shown a net profit 11 crores in the March quarter, having a very low equity of 16 crores, but have a reserve of 312 crores is also very good news. It's a very good dividend paying company. 3 rupees per share dividend is declared in the last financial year. While considering the shareholding pattern, promoters are still holding 60.544% and FIIs have a small stake in the company. This means FIIs are also interested in this small cap battery manufacturing company. Actually, Capra Extraction Technology Limited have a subsidiary under which they are going to manufacture the batteries under the name Batrix. So this is all the good news regarding company. So the market condition is very bad. If the market condition is very good, after again when bull market come, you can consider this share. Please keep this share in your radar. Okay. So as usual, this is my personal view about the company. So please consult your advisor before taking portion of the company. If anyone is new to my channel, please subscribe my channel. Please share my videos to friends and relatives. Please like it. Please comment on my videos always. Thank you. Thank you very much.